interesting stories about my my orchestra management days, but I also have some interesting stories about the days that I was performing. We used to do a lot of pit opera work in the Symphony of Quebec, and I sat right in the front row, right by the conductor. And one night he got so enthused that he pitched his baton into the pit, right off my shoulder and onto the floor. During the same series, they had props on the stage. They had wine glasses that were filled with real wine. And one of those got kicked over, and I felt something dribble down my back. He was a dangerous conductor. That was a dangerous pit to be in. But now we'd like to play a romance for you. It's from a violin concerto by Henry Briowsky, who is a Polish composer.
Thank you.